Awesome. I've got my folder structure ready, and I can't wait to start making my framework.